brilliant. Mystery mode. This is hieroglyphics. I took my children to the museum last weekend and showed him what the top piece some of this dog Egyptian exhibition. This approach, the school ticket, is not going to work for my child. Here's the deal. Shirley needs to be put in the appropriate grade for her age. She needs to be challenged. Yes. And I'm going to make sure to go every Saturday morning to the library and check out American history books and catch up on her own. In junior high school, I didn't blend. Well, it's not just that. Shirley, she is so standoffish. If she doesn't feel like blending, she doesn't blend. Who said she got to blend? This got to change. In high school, I still didn't blend. Oh, they called me all sorts of names. They called me Black Monkey. Shirley is nerdy. You're too black. Stay back. Mom, I'm not going. Oh, I'll try on the dress anyway. Look how beautiful it is. Mom, I don't want to go. Besides, I have to be escorted and no one has asked me. Didn't Mrs. Mavis son ask you? No? Mom, did you put on the dress? You did. And he still didn't ask. This is very embarrassing. Well, others will. No, they won't. Charles, you have something to say? I got a perfect creepy suit. Pop, pop. Shirley, we gonna tear up the dance floor. Watch all girls high. It's party time! I am honored to be escorting my brilliant daughter. The music drowned out their laughter.